One day, Edward was in the shed where he lived with the other engines. They were all bigger than Edward and boasted about it. "The driver won't choose you again," said Gordon. "He wants strong engines like us." But the driver and fireman felt sorry for Edward. "Would you like to come out today?" "Oh, yes, please," said Edward. So they lit his fire, made lots of steam, and Edward puffed away. The other engines were very cross at being left behind. Edward worked hard all day. The coaches thought he was very kind, and the driver was very pleased.